Hello, everybody. Happy Sunday. Did I wake you up? I'm kicking back and enjoying my Sunday in my backyard. Hopefully you're kicking back and enjoying yours. We got some stuff to cover. What is this $3,200 payments we're reading about? Yes. Executive orders from Biden, $3,200. Which state or which states are going to be receiving this $3,200? I'm going to cover a little bit of that. Also, the Democrats are ordering President Biden to basically get some executive orders with this baby formula that is out there. The shortage, trying to get back on the shelves. There's been some process, but it's not fast enough. Elizabeth Warren, some other Democrats are saying, you know, we got to do some kind of a stimulus on that and gas. So what do you think? We'll see something on that because of this baby formula, the gas price and everything else. I'm going to dive into this $3,200 payments. But before I do, do you remember Dick Van Dyke? He's still alive, doing well at 96. And I bring this up because I'm a personal trainer. He's still at the gym. He's still working out, exercising. There's a photo of him. It's amazing. And he says, what's the goal? He says, well, have a cigar every day. No, I'm just kidding. He says, just keep moving, do whatever you can do, whether it's walking, going to the gym, and keep your mind going and don't think of your age. Good tip right there. Dick Van Dyke. Who remembers the Dick Van Dyke show? Let's hear the comments below. Now, I'm going to get into the Democrats. So the executive order, it's really falling apart here, the party here, because, and then on the president's defense, it's just a complicated situation. But my opinion, there's got to be something that needs to be done. They got to get this baby formula back on the shelf. The gas prices, again, if you haven't watched my last two videos, watch it. We are in a recession. We're not going into a recession, so things need to be sorted out, and they need to work out some kind of a stimulus action bill combination. As the Democrat Party continue to push out Biden to do this, and some of the party is saying, if we don't do something soon, we're going to lose the House, we're going to lose the Senate, and worse than that. Now, leave in the comments, what's that mean, worse than that? And these are reports out of CNN and some of the party. Worse than that meaning what? The president, you know, perhaps having problems and maybe have to step away. I don't know, but something has to happen. It's just so sad. And then there's an Omicron, another variant out there. Can you believe it? We're still talking about that. But yeah, my stepdaughter got sick and she's been vaccinated. But anyhow, they're saying that it's out there and some states are demanding. Well, they're not. They're just suggesting large crowds to wear the face mask again. And also there's a new, I don't know if I can really say it, we'll just call it the monkey, is they're keeping an eye on right now. I'm going to dive more into that until I get the facts, but I'm sure you heard about that. So we're going to continue to talk about this on upcoming videos. But now let's talk about this $3,200. You might want to kick back on this. So residents may soon see a stimulus benefit worth $3,200. After months of discussion, and it is really coming close between the lawmakers regarding the state budget. Well, which state is that, Sal? Well, if you haven't heard already, it's Alaska. Would you move to Alaska? Well, listen, you can move there, be a resident for 1 year, and receive a total of $3,200. Would you go? I'd like to go to Alaska. I really do. It's one state I haven't visited yet. I'm going to go there. But I got to tell you, props to them, huh? Hand of applause on them. So, there are two different things in this proposal in Alaska that would give Alaskans money. One payment is worth $2,550, which would come out of the Alaskan permanent fund. Now, each state has that, even here in Nevada, that I continue voicing my opinion with our governor, Steve Sisolak, which would come out of the Alaskan permanent fund. Now, the other is a $650 energy assistance stimulus payment, total worth $3,200. Residents for 1 year will receive this. If you're a felon or you will not receive it. So let me know what you think about it. I you know, Hawaii, we talked about Hawaii. We talked about some other states and Michigan. And of course, we know what happens in California. Do you think this will be a good trend? Do you think this will wake up the rest of the states, Republicans and Democrats, and say, you know, maybe it won't be $3,200? Because each state does have this money, they have a budget. I found out there's a budget here in Nevada, but they're waiting for an emergency. Well, if you allow a lot of you live here in beautiful Las Vegas metropolitan area, Nevada, and what do you call this right now? This is not an emergency. I consider it an emergency, Mr. Steve Sisolak. I know for sure he watches my videos, so share these videos, particularly if you live here in Las Vegas, Nevada. We need to get some money out to people. all business, even though like EDC is here and a lot of conventions are back and everything. That's great. I'm nice to see money's being exchanged, but people are living paycheck to paycheck. Majority of people, I'm sure, are still paycheck to paycheck or behind. So, you know, we need a lift. So hopefully more states come on board with Alaska 3,200. Amazing. Now, it's a proposal, but they're getting a lot of backup, a lot of support. At least they're out there talking about it. I don't know if I can live in Alaska. It gets really, really cold there. But let me know. Have you ever been to Alaska? We know Hawaii's also coming out with stuff. And I was just in Puerto Rico, and they have two parties, Democrat and Republican, and they're working on a little small stimulus for people, real small. But majority of states aren't. But we'll see. I'm optimistic on this. Now, let's talk about this Dick Van Dyke. Oh, yesterday I was sneezing. Today my nose is itching. It must be, it's something out here. Oh, man, the allergies. All right. Yeah, Dick Van Dyke hit 96 years old. He says, you know, you just got to keep on exercising. The cheapest exercise is to get a pair of sneakers and just a little walk-ins. And you know, he believes in a little bit of glass of wine and a little luck. And he's 96. And his girlfriend, I believe, is 40 years old or 50 years old. And there they are. And he just says, keep active. Don't think of your age. And I hear that from a lot of the old-timers in their 80s and 90s. If that's old anymore, just don't think of it. Just keep on going. Keep active. Keep active. Keep moving. It's good for your mind and good for your body as well. Interesting story. It was nice to share that with you. Listen, everybody, I'm going to kick back and let me know if you stayed this long, first of all, to this video. I greatly appreciate all my subscribers and loyal subscribers. Again, like and comment, a chance to win $75 as we hit 2,500. What did I say, 2,500? 1,500? Well, yeah, let's just keep on getting more subscribers on here, and I'll give out a stimulus of $75. Probably, I'm going to work it out one winner or maybe three winners, so don't forget to do that, as well as enjoy your Sunday. Take one day at a time, and let me know about future video lives. I just, sometimes random, is out. I'm out and about, and just hopefully you can kick back and enjoy some of my live videos. Maybe another one coming through tonight. We'll see. Have a great work week ahead if I don't see you later on. And be safe, everybody. Stay well. And thanks for tuning in. I greatly appreciate everyone on here, because if it's not for you guys, then I'm not here. So thank you so much. Remember, say hello to somebody. Makes them feel good. Just a complete stranger out and about. And tomorrow is another day. And what was that? And there's always a solution on this channel. Wow, it was a hummingbird. Always a solution on this channel. Sorry, everybody. Ciao.